Hello, ladies and gentlemen, I see we're going to do a quick tutorial on removing the filter from the picture that BZ posted. And the program I'm using is called Snagit. You can use whatever program you like, that's up to you. But to do this quickly, we go to the Image tab, click on Color Effects, Invert Colors.